were at Goodison Park to meet Derby County for their fifth round cup tie, and both sides played good bustling football in spite of the muddy state of the ground. Everton opened their scoring through Dixie Dean, and then Coulter added another. Their half-time score was 2-0. In the second half, Everton added a third. Perhaps Derby found the mud not quite so county to slip on. Slip be blowed, it's goom bar goom. Cook scores Derby's only goal after it stuck on the goal line, and Everton won 3-1.